better angle on it. There's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection, and it's beat. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Replay. I'm sure the keeper will be looking at his defenders, but what can they do? It's a lovely strike off his bases in the back of the net.
One-off occasion. And here we are. The big celebration. The Super Cup is lifted.
Well, that pre-season work out of the way. We'll enjoy these moments and then back to work to do the top.
The break is definitely on.
Oh, that's what we come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
They're in. Taking on the defenders. Robert.
The shot's off. It's Robert. Well, he's a clever dribbler, but he's a very good finisher as well. As that goal has just shown. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Goal.
Di Maria. Now with Danny Carvajal.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Okay, but good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment. Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. Did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper.
Contests have descended into petty spats, but
lovely ball from Robert. Di Maria. Higuain. And he's done it.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before duration, the chance was really good, but picked the right pass every time now.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Robin, back with Kadira.
Must score!
That's a goal for Real Madrid. That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge gulf in class out there, Martin. That's been shown.
Here today, Gonzalo Higuain.
Not really bad form either. Four in his last three games. Defenders have...
Cristiano Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, we'll look back.
Well, he took it on, didn't he, the shot? And had a go, first time into the net.
He did take a chance. When you hit the first time like that, the keeper doesn't get a chance really quite often to get set.
It's a fine piece of finishing. It's a good performance. This goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
In on ball.
Well, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because he's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match.
Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?
Taking home the match ball and throwing it deserved.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Close! Oh, they've scored!
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Good cross, Di Maria.
takes everyone very seriously, wants to do his best, wants to get goals. Cristiano Ronaldo, what a performance.
Robin! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal, they've been the better team early on.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Celebration by Cristiano Ronaldo. He knows how to work an audience, doesn't he? And he knows how to beat defenders. Super stuff.
Oh, well, he's a superstar, and that just sums up his ability. What a goal scorer.
Because that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because...
Higuain. Modric. And he is playing
well, trying to fall in behind. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
What it's all about.
They are the champions.
Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against, they always look at the goals. Two goals in his last previous game. He's certainly a threat to them today.
And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned. From a different angle. With the nose, Ronaldo beats it.